almal en welkom aan die tweede Storytijd video. Ek is mevrou Forrester en vandag gaan ons die story Boodskappe deur die eeue heen lees. Hi everybody and welcome to the second Storytime video. I'm Mrs. Forrester and today we will be reading a story called Messages Through the Ages. Lang gelede het mense vure gemaak en rooksuine gebruik om belangrike boodskappe te stuur. Long ago, people made fires and used smoke signals to send important messages. Boodskappers het te voet boodskappe van een plek naar 'n ander aangedra. Boodskappe is ook gestuur deur klein briefies aan duive se pote vas te maak. Messengers send messages by foot from one place to another. Messages were also sent by tying small letters to pigeons' feet. Later is boodskappe te perd met 'n posbode gestuur. Daarna is poskoetse gebruik om boodskappe per brief te stuur. Later, messages were sent by horse with a postman. After that, mail coaches were used to send letters. Na die poskoetse is pos per trein gestuur. Dit was vinniger. Morsekode is op skepe gebruik om belangrike boodskappe te stuur. After mail carriages, post was sent by train. It was quicker. Morse code was used on ships to send important messages. Toe telefone ontdek is, kon mense vir mekaar mondeling oor lang afstande boodskappe gee. 'N Mens in Engeland kon duidelik met iemand anders in Amerika praat. Die eerste briewe per lugpos is tussen Washington en New York gestuur. Vandag stuur ons e-posse per internet op 'n rekenaar om vinnig 'n boodskap te stuur. When telephones were discovered, people could speak to each other verbally over long distances and give each other messages. A person in England could immediately speak to someone else in America. The first message sent by airmail was between Washington and New York. Today, we send emails using the internet on a computer to send a message quickly. Die meeste mense stuur 'n SMS per selfoon om 'n kort boodskap te stuur. 'N Mens kan nou 'n mondelinge en skriftelike boodskap op 'n selfoon stuur. Wat bring die toekoms? The most people send SMSs by cell phone to send a short message. People can now send verbal and written messages using a cell phone. What does the future bring? Ek hoop julle het die storie geniet. I hope you enjoyed the story. Here is a woordeskatlys, a vocabulary list, to test if you learned any new words during the story. I suggest that you write down all 10 Afrikaans words on a piece of paper and go back in the video to try and find the English translation. If you can't find it in the video, you might need to use a dictionary or look it up elsewhere. In the next slide, I will post the answers, so I suggest you pause the video now and see if you can find all the different translations. And here are the answers. Nommer 1, rooksyne are smoke signals. Nommer 2, boodskappers are messengers. Nommer 3, duive, doves or pigeons. Nommer 4, posbode, postman. Nommer 5, poskoetse is our mail coaches. Nommer 6, a brief is a letter. Nommer 7, skepe are ships. Nommer 8, lugpos is airmail. Nommer 9, afstande are distances. En nommer 10, die toekoms is the future. thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video and found it helpful, please subscribe to Forrester Tutoring for future educational and Afrikaanse Eerste Additionele Taal videos to come.